a Batman.
Well, this man's return of serve is just exceptional. On both wings. He just had a minute sliver of court to aim at here. How about that?
So here is the most lovely volleying coup. Two of them, one there, and the winning one. Again, anticipating.
Game Renovell. Fifteen all.
In this fourth game, and you're looking at Richie Renneberg, 22 years of age. Victories over Tim Wilkerson to 4-all in this first set. Now that's something Renneberg did real well all night long, that return of serve that set up the winner.
It sure
Bob won the first set, 7-3 in the tiebreaker. Now in set number two, Renneberg, a winning volley.
This is a pretty good smash by Renneberg. Of course, McEnroe still has a play at the ball, but he's right there for the simple volley. And the advance. Sit out here in the stadium.
Yes,
he doesn't want to go home yet.
Reluctant to leave. Somebody told him he's on live national television, I think.
Now, this is a real nice match point down play. A good first serve. A tough little pickup here. But
you live action from drama from center court. Acquisition, Mary?
Only that he's had it a few months and he's thinking of getting a couple of more here.
Well played by Renneberg. Wrong footing, McEnroe, and keep it. He's got a climb past the defending champion on his side of the draw.
Tough miss there by.